Hey, home fry.
My name is actually Chicken Fry, as in state.
It's time for the Hubble again.
No shit. I am still paying down debts from my time with Larry at the blackjack table last. Yay.
Too damn bad. This is the 25th annual outing. You have to go.
Really? So, how many times have they had the tournament before?
I believe that would be 25 times.
The tourney may be 25, but the Hubble's livers have to be at least 90.
Larry has offered his liver to science for study later, after he is no longer organizing golf tournaments.
He'll give a liver long before he'll give a putt. Have you seen my Walkman?
No, you dumbass. Stay with me here. I need to tell you of a big change, bro.
Saddle up and spin. Now, yeehaw.
The Hubble Classic has joined the SEC.
No way. That is a real golf conference. They will get crushed.
They have heard it somewhere before, but they believe it will get them better recruits that pay for tourney in advance.
Makes good sense. How much is the tournament this year?
Exactly the same as it was 25 years ago. Plus $600.
Are we going back to Tapatio Springs where Daly and Bobby won this whole thing?
That was an egregious misuse of video management privileges by Daly. They are going upscale this year, you bitch. It's an anniversary year. They figure it to go to a good place while everyone can actually still swing a club.
Too late. But I don't think that kind of place will let us in, will they?
They will. Because Johnny Football and his girlfriend called the course for a favor.
Can we get Mac Aaron's girlfriend instead? Homie likes me some white bread.
No. We have to wait for her to become Johnny Football's girlfriend.
That shouldn't be long. Is Johnny Football coming to the tournament?
No, but we have better Johnnies.
How so?
We have Johnny Help, Instill. And Johnny no. Put ding fuck.
Who was the?
Curtis Jaggers.
Right. Got that.
And Johnny Vomit.
And that is?
Bobby Hubble. Senior. His kid Bobby doesn't have the gift yet. Someday though, Johnny Whitebread.
No idea.
Spike. But knee surgery is happening soon for this horrible golfer. Those knees have been working overtime for some time, home fry.
What about Connie Football? Mr. Willard for the... Will he be there?
He will be there. And the bull will be... T here as always.
Have they told him there's no casino there?
Ah. No. They want to surprise his ass.
That should do it. May find out if he can actually golf sober now.
Don't get your hopes up.
What do we know about the big ugly these days?
We think he ran away with Sasquatch. Can't not blame him.
Probably legal in Arkansas. In San Antonio.
You're one legitimate redneck legal scholar.
Thank you, bro.
Whatever. Anyway, we are playing the TPC course in San Antonio.
No shit. That's big time. This tournament is all grown up now. How? Are the greens there?
Virtually. Perfect. Please lift your feet up in between steps.
I will focus on that. But maybe I should be in the last group just to be safe.
The fairways are nicer than the greens at your home course.
My home course uses real carpet. Doubt you'll top that. How are the windmills at this place?
You're killing me. Tex. This tourney is legitimate.
Will I need a tuxedo?
Shut up, you dumbass.
I am just a little nervous that I am standing in an alley talking to you about golf. That does not happen around here much.
That surprises me. Hey, I found your Walkman.
Great. Let's go to the range and start grinding.
We can work on our imitations of Phil Meacham's swing.
I love you, bro. In a Bud Light kind of way, I mean.
If you did not have an entry fee handy, I would treat you like you were invisible. Bitch.